Yo, yo guys, welcome back to our channel. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support you've been showering on the channel. None of it goes unnoticed. We see the likes, we see the comments, we see the love pouring in from all over the world, and we're truly humbled by all of it. Guys, there's still a lot of you who are still not subscribed to the channel. What are you guys doing? Click the subscribe button, click the bell notification so you know when we're dropping next. Guys, we are back with another Japanese rap reaction. You guys loved our previous Japanese rap reaction. We love Japanese rap, so Japanese rap is here to stay on the channel.
Shout out to Jimbo.
Hey, Jim. If you're listening, if you're hearing, if you're watching, you know what it is, guy. Today we are today we're reacting to Hideyoshi's track. It's called Jitsuryoku featuring Leon Fanourakis and Ralph. So without any further ado, let's get it. Flow, and he got a swag, like a very, very dark swag about it, right? All dark clothes.
The UK,
like,
bro. We're running the right, UK grime.
Dirty weather, gritty shit,
you know? Yeah. It all reminds me of that. Yeah, I like the flow.
I love it.
I don't know what he's saying, but...
Hey. Oh, damn, this is that sad trap. You know that XXX used to do?
Yeah. Emo trap.
Emo.
Like,
emo grime. I don't know. Yeah, but emo, like... But they're grimy though.
Grimy, yeah.
The flow is grimy.
I like the flow. Takeshi Kitano is.
Nah.
He makes movies like Yakuza movies and shit.
Oh, wow.
So that's the reference.
Alright, and we caught that. Kudos.
Definitely.
My boy, by way, from which angle does it look like a Leon Fanourakis? Maybe, yeah. He doesn't look like a Leon, but Fanourakis.
No. Kawaii lady, I fuck me. Life is a movie.
And we too love our hot women. Shout out to all the hot women wherever, and all women are hot, by the way. Just trying to.
Of course. Oh, wow, look at that guy. Yo, I don't want to fuck with that guy, bro.
Yeah, you see what I'm
fuck
saying?
That guy, bro.
Oh, good God,
I can just tell,
guy.
Bro. I don't want to see him in a dark alley, bro. I swear to God.
I don't want to see him with no alley. Shit.
つまりプロか最近ハブリがいぼちゃん気がしてくれ方法は金を稼ぐラッパーごっこで役に溺れてるいいとか育ちのボンボン調子はどうよお疲れこちらプロ仲お前らタント余るスロイスのファントン感じる核の違いを張り合いたいなら重症ライブで震わす小さな心臓まだ独自の進歩この声から唯一無二と 言われるチートそっちのレベルが低いだけっしょ下がった数週退屈すぎるよ涙の結晶放ったレーズン OK もう見えてる大山の上昇手応えないから用ないよ
Man, you know one thing I've really liked about this song is all three voices really suit the beat.
Oh, like, yeah, they're really put together, yeah, man. Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, and it has a very sinister flow. It's a dark flow and the words are dark and they are not holding back. They go with it.
作り上げるガラッパゴスト、まあ孤独も俺にはこう使う。任せてくれザコはゴークロー。ひっくり返ってるよオーツも。決着出せ上がるトップロー。おの先差し上げる参加賞。頭の中高まるまたまたかまりは高高またのブタクタ。まざまざと見せるこの子の玉鼻高高でジャパンの皮つか。まだまだ種ないからないから。まだないなら帰りなさいなら。こんな遊びでヤバって言ってる君らもいつかわかる。はす忘れることない自分のルーツ。今日この土台の上で踊る。どこぞの誰かが作ったルーツ。小さく砕いて丸めてす。食べてはいけない例のフルーツも乾燥させ。グラムで売る俺は言葉の重みを知るから行飯はキロから受けたまわりますマジの張り合いがないよ最近どいつもこいつもいまいち We are 完璧実力主義 you know If you wanna try me We are waiting
Oh wow
hey, I wanna try you my guy You keep doing you G Man my man almost dry snitch on himself He sells by the gram But yeah. sells by the kilos bro
hey, And he's not in line He's talking about fruit bruv
probably. Yeah, man, I really like that track, man. They're really, really grungy flow.
Bro.
And they were all speaking about some depressing, dark shit. Yeah. And they all three had that in
common. I gotta say, but all of them are pretty talented, right?
Yeah.
But I gotta say, the two first ones, they did not miss a beat.
Oof.
All of it was on flow.
Oof.
But the guy, the third guy, he was a bit off flow.
But like,
when he stopped, blah, 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 I was like, shit, he knows how to flow.
And he looked intimidating.
Yeah, bro, I don't like, fuck with that guy, bro.
Yeah, that was. Well, I really liked it. I enjoyed it. I would love to see more of it. Guys, get in the comments and let us know what we can react to next. You know, any Japanese, more Japanese songs we can react to next. Yeah, that was our reaction to Hideyoshi's Jitsuryoku featuring Leon Fanourakis and Ralph. Before you go, you know what to do. Click the subscribe button, click the bell notification so you know when we drop it next. Till next time, ciao.
Peace.